Phenomenal AJ Styles, his own personal Colossus homage. AJ, congratulations on a hard-fought victory moments ago.
Not just a champion, he is not just a superstar, he's not just an athlete. Every time he steps in the ring, the almighty Bobby Lashley conducts a symphony of pain and destruction, and he's only getting better.
The team MVP and the almighty WWE Champion, Bobby Lashley.
Safe to say the almighty WWE champion is treading in demigod territory at this particular juncture. Riddle and Orton prepared for battle. And again, we've got AJ Styles and Omos to lend expert commentary. AJ,
let me ask you this. Do demigods have any power as far as like magic? Because if he does, MVP needs it. He is not, not very good tag team partner, if you ask me. Just my opinion. Listen, I mean, he's no Omos, but who is?
AJ, you're a former WWE champion in your own right. Do you think it's unlikely that Lashley becomes a double champion tonight?
A double champion?
WWE champion and half of the Raw Tag Team Champions?
Omos, did you know that?
It's a possibility. If this is a Raw Tag Team Championship matchup.
I didn't think about that.
Understand it. Well,
if Bobby wins, then so does MVP. And we've definitely got more than half a chance of winning, you know what I mean? So I'm okay with it. Gets our championships back to us quicker. I like it.
So you're implying that MVP is the weaker link of that team? You would focus on him?
I barely acknowledge MVP as a tag team partner.
Fair enough.
Wow.
Now, I want to ask you about your opinion on Riddle, on Randy Orton, the two men who dethroned you for the Raw Tag Team Championship at Allegiant Stadium, Las Vegas, SummerSlam 9 days ago. Did you earn any respect?
No. Why would I? I don't like the guys. Look at that.
Oh.
Cheap shot McGee there.